Cliff, we're into the fourth round of the FA Cup. You've got your goal again today. Seems to be a habit now scoring in the FA Cup, doesn't it?
It's one of them ones. I've come on. I was on for, I think the last game I was on for, I think my first touch I scored. And this time, it was my third touch and I scored. I don't even think I was on for a minute. And I managed to get the goal, buzzing for the boys. Starting 11, they were amazing. The way we defended, the way we dictated to them, everything we worked on during the week, we're done today. We did believe we can beat them. They're a young side. We're quite an old side as well. So with our experience, we believe that we can dictate the game to them, which we've done today, and we managed to get the win.
And with your goal, you said to me before, you're going to do that knee slide, the Thierry Henry. What was going through your head?
Oh, the funniest thing, everyone's in a laugh. But Gus went to play me the channel and I'd done a curving run like the old Thierry Henry, and I didn't fancy the boy in the channel, so I waited and passed it to Gus, got in the box, he put it out to Mendy, got the goal and I managed to get the knee slide, buzzing, in the 14 shirt, that's what dreams are made of.
And we're into the fourth round now, we said it to everyone, big team, small team, home tie, away tie. What do you want in the next round?
Something mixed, because I feel like at home against a league club, I think I fancy us because we're a good side, and as we showed today against the League One team, so at home we're unbeaten here all season, so it's like a fortress. So I feel like anyone that comes here, we make it tough for them, and but you know, you always want that big day out, the experience, and for the way in front of the cop. That's a dream. I'm an Arsenal fan, but I've been to the Emirates so many times. Never been to Liverpool. That would be a dream to play against them. Yeah.
And the final thing I've got to ask, you keep scoring in these FA Cup games. What are you going to do tonight to celebrate?
Do you know what? I've got my son. So, I'm going to go and pick him up. I'm going to have a little drink at home and just chill. I'm an old boy now. No, don't go out and get it. It takes me too long to recover. And we've got a game Tuesday. So, we look forward to the Wilson game now.